Hello, I'm Anjali Rao in Taiwan. My guest today is the former mayor of Taipei and the man many believe could be the next president of Taiwan, Ma Ying-jeou. This is TalkAsia. Chairman of Taiwan's opposition Kuomintang party, Ma Ying-jeou supports closer links with China, a stance which has seen him go head-to-head on numerous occasions with the pro-independence leadership.
Economically, the mainland is an opportunity, but politically, it could be a threat. What we should do is to maximize the opportunity but minimize the threat.
Though many focus on Ma's political accomplishments, others admire him for his movie-style looks and all-round squeaky-clean image, something which has lately taken a battering.
Well, that's not really an embezzlement because this is a special allowance for public relations. I believe that I have done nothing wrong.